when you compare it to Florida, to Texas, South Dakota, these other red states that have been a little bit more loose. I guess significantly more loose, honestly. And now that they're fully open, which Florida's basically been fully open for a hot-ass minute. Mm-hmm. I don't understand
South Dakota never did a mask mandate. They never locked down. Obviously, it's different variables. It's apples and oranges. South Dakota is not Los Angeles. South Dakota is not New York. So the good thing, you mentioned science. The good thing about Mississippi, Texas, and Florida, for example, I know there's a couple more. The fact that we're opening up, let us be the control in the study. Meaning, let us be part of, kind of like guinea pigs for layman's terms. Like, let us, will there be a spike? More than likely. There will probably be a spike in cases. Yes, yes, we're assuming that it might spread a little bit. We don't know. We really don't know, but it might. And that's okay. And I'm not saying it's okay for people to die. I'm not saying that. I'm saying, what are we going by? Are we going by cases or are we going by deaths? Because cases, everybody's going to catch it eventually.
Yeah.
So, I mean, according to the virologists and the epidemiologists and all them, so will there be a spike? Perhaps. But then again, maybe not. Why? Because they don't know what the biggest vector of spread is. They're starting to think that the lockdowns made the shit worse because where's the number one place where this shit was spreading? The homes. So some people theorize that the main way it spreads is how many different groups of people and gatherings you're having in your home. Like you just got random tias that, oh, mira, tia, I haven't seen you in a long time. They're just in there breathing and shit, coughing and shit for a couple of days. Or you're throwing house parties or you can't dine out. So now you're hanging out at the house. And there goes your fucking spike. Or why is New York and LA having such a bad time with it, yet they're the strictest? Is it maybe because people aren't really following all the rules or they're not doing it right? Like them little 50 cent masks from China ain't really working. Mm-hmm. So let us be the control in the study. It's a good thing. If you live in, let's say, Louisiana and y'all not ready to open yet, cool, hang tight. Let us be part of the experiment along with Florida so that people can see, like, maybe this isn't Neanderthal thinking, as Joe Biden called us. This is Neanderthal thinking. China don't, I mean, we don't like what y'all doing.